be around people and be really comfortable. And he's always been a little bit stubborn. So now today we've just gotten to go through what he went through in training, and he's listening. He's a lot more eager to do what you're asking. He doesn't need, you know, before I was like pulling treats out of my pockets and trying to beg him to do what I wanted him to do. And now he's responding just based on verbal commands and praise. And so I'm super excited. It was very stressful for me to be without him for 2 weeks, but it would have been a lot more stressful if I didn't have such an awesome trainer. She was amazing. She gave tons of updates and really made me feel like he was in really good hands here. So I'm really excited. I'm sad that he has to leave, but I'm happy that he's getting to come home with me. As you can tell, like, this is not something Jack would typically be able to do. And he just is like very calm, and I feel a lot more in control. So I'm super excited, really grateful for the experience, and ready to take him home and show him off to the family. I don't think they're going to believe that this is the same dog that I walked out of the house with 2 weeks ago.